and there was his foster brother, Lee Strode. Their father wrote.
Yeah.